bed bugs. They're forcing the Racine Public Library to temporarily shut its doors. A couple of live bugs were discovered, one in a DVD case, another near the circulation desk just inside here. 6,000 people every week come and go from this public library, bringing things in and out, but they won't be here on Friday. The doors are going to be closed, and bug-sniffing dogs will be brought in to check the entire building. Library officials say if a bed bug infestation is discovered here, the building will be immediately treated, and the plan is to reopen the library by Saturday.